Possibly. Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
Right, climb up, I got you.
Oh, my God.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Welcome, guys, to Chapter 9, End of the Line.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road, then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, I...
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
M has the tusk. This is... I mean... He's many things, but he's not... a chief, I think.
Okay, this is really dangerous.
Up.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
No, but there's a ledge.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep.
Mind my step.
Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now.
Where are you, Nadine? Oh shit, get up, Chloe. Oh.
Okay, good, making progress.
I jumped through that window by mistake, but hey, it paid off.
Oh shit, company's here.
Assault's guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Do we?
Shit, saw something.
You saw nothing, sir.
Nothing.
Damn! You were in that train car, you're dead now. Oh, wait a minute. more grenades.
Shit! Did we do that?
Yeah, we did.
Rot! This truck's on its last legs! We need to bail! Now!
Oh!
No, no, no!
I bailed life, Nadine.
Idea was this? Yours! Right. Come on, front of the train is just ahead.
Treading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a sort of months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's a miniature grid, all right.
Here. Help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine.
Go, 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 move it, move it.
We can slide this way. Come on.
We can move it, move it.
No.
No, no, no!
What's wrong? I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch.
roof hatch. I just took a guess.
Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
No, think about what you're doing.
Come on! Any luck? This one's welded shut too. There must be another way. Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears. A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Oh.
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him at bay.
Okay.
Gotta get to that train.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit.
Come on.
Oh, God.
always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude? I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. You're nothing but a disappointment.
Get him! Arrogant! Get him!
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Take your shot! Not you, you must be good, Asad.
You should come here!
Dodge it, dodge it! Timing dodges.
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. I'll kill you!
I am dodging attacks.
Little shit! Run! Come on! This might be it!
you possibly start climbing, please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
Oh, it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really.
If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner. Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.